Are you riding? Say you never. Drake releases another album, and again he wins the internet. How do you think this guy continues to do it?
He's just smarter than everybody else, man. Always a step ahead, knows his content, knows what he's good at, and he's good at a lot of things.
In my opinion, I think, like he said, he knows what he's good at, and he happens to be good at a lot of things. One. Two, the song that we're talking about is In My Feelings.
Yeah.
Kiki, do you love? Like, it's just a good, it's a.
Are you riding?
Like, it's just a feel good song. And how does he keep doing it? I think he's got a great team. I think he's got the best team in the business, period. And that's, that machine is what allows him to be great, supports him to be great, and OVO for life, baby.
Welcome back to 6 Degrees.
Gentlemen, we both love sports. What's a bigger event? Summer Olympics or the World Cup? What's bigger in general?
Why'd you sigh like that?
Because this is a toss-up, my dude.
Of what?
What do you mean?
I don't think it's a toss-up.
Oh, I'm going Summer Olympics.
Oh, I'm going Summer Olympics too. Why'd you say it's a toss-up then?
Wait, Josie.
I shouldn't laugh. I respect the Olympics. I've been to the Olympics. I love it.
Yeah?
It's amazing. But it's not bigger than the World Cup.
Are you serious?
Not close. No.
How is it?
I don't think it's close for me.
There's only 32 teams in the World Cup, Josie. The Summer Olympics has like 170, bro.
Bro, we're talking about the beautiful game, man. Come on, brother.
Why do you think the World Cup's bigger, though?
I mean, I've been to both, so I feel like I kind of have a sense for what it's like. I was in Beijing for 2008 Summer Olympics. It was unreal. But playing in the World Cup, it was something. It was another step. In my opinion, it was another level. My night runs into morning.
Soccer players, competitors of your ilk, how do you make sure that you're not cramping up, that you're still able to perform at a high level for the entire game?
I tell a lot of people, you know, they have this misconception that, you know, it's not as hard as you think. You run a lot, so physically it's a lot on the body. And you just gotta be professional, man. Take care of your body, massages, watch what you eat. And to have something like Powerade Zero, especially when it has no sugar, you know, that adds another element in terms of what guys want to use to reach that optimal performance. So, you know, I'm really lucky that, you know, I'm able to be, you know, drinking some of this and working with a brand like that. So that's what I do. And every guy has their own niche, but, you know, those are my ways.
I like the zero sugar because I'm on this fight against dad bod.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
That's not easy, bro. I get that.
I need the zero sugar. I need that. Yeah.